I'm Angela, and welcome back to Day One Reacts. Today, we're going to do some more music videos, if I can get it out of my mouth. Some more music videos, and we're going to have some requests, and also I'm going to do some new songs. But first, I have up is going to be Queen, Take My Breath Away, Hyde Park, 1976. And I want to thank the people that requested it. Your names will be right here, so you can see your name. Thank you very much. And also, I want to thank everyone that's been subscribing to the channel. You are helping my channel grow, and I really appreciate it. I've only been doing this for like a couple of weeks, and it's becoming pretty cool to see you guys responding and liking what I'm doing. So thank you. Okay, let's get it started. Queen, Take My Breath Away, Hyde Park, 1976, live.
Right now, I'm going to do a pretty special song. This is a new song from our forthcoming album. It hasn't quite been recorded yet. Anyway, a song called You Take My Breath Away.
You Take My Breath Away.
You got to listen to this one. Look into my eyes and you see I'm the only one. You've captured my love, stolen my heart, changed my life. Every time you make a move, you destroy my mind, and the way you touch, I lose control and shiver deep inside. You take my breath away. You can reduce me to tears with a single sigh. Every breath that you take, any sound that you make, is a whisper in my ear. I would give up all my life for just one kiss. I would surely die if you dismiss me from your love. You take my breath away.
Fred, Fred, what are you doing to me? Oh my gosh. Oh man. I need a second to think on that little piece right there. Oh man. Oh my God, you could reduce me to tears with just one sigh? Have you ever loved someone that much? Wow. Can you just imagine loving a person that much? Just like the little things, and it just makes your heart just like swell. Like just the sigh of the person. You just like so in love with them. You just go, ah. Okay. Let me stop getting all mushy for you guys. Let me finish the song. Okay. Continue.
So please don't go, don't leave me here all by myself. I get ever so lonely from time to time. I will find you anywhere you go. I'll be right behind you, right until the end of the earth. I'll get no sleep till I find to tell you when I find you. I love you.
Is that it? Oh, that's it. I thought it was more. I was expecting more. That's it. Okay. I love their upbeat songs, of course, but I also love their love songs too. This is a beautiful song. Just like, imagine someone singing that to you, or even just like writing that as a poem for you. That just be, oh my God. You follow me to the end of the world just to find me. Has anybody ever taken your breath away? Okay. That's it. That was Queen, You Take My Breath Away by in Hyde Park. This was a live version of it, 1976. And of course, I love it. These are one of the songs that you would just listen to. Gosh. It's kind of funny that I would probably listen to this song after a heartbreak, which is weird, but yeah. Just because, like, when you're in a, when you have, your heart broken, you listen to all these sad songs about love and stuff like that, and you kind of like reminisce about the relationship, be it was good or bad. You remember the good parts of it when you hear something like that. Man, that was just beautifully written. Yeah, that's all I got to say about it. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know next time one of my videos is being uploaded. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.